Interest in properties of expanding universes is at an all-time high. Stephen Hawking's doctoral thesis of that name has crashed Cambridge University's open access repository on the first day the document was posted online. The Cambridge Library made several PDF files of the thesis available for download from its website, from what it called a high-resolution 72 MB file to a digitized version that's less than half that file size. A reduced version was offered that was even smaller, but intense interest overwhelmed the servers. By late Monday local time, the thesis had been viewed more than 60,000 times, says Stuart Roberts, deputy head of research communications at Cambridge. He added, other popular theses might have 100 views per month.